Hi students, welcome to Narayana online classes. Day 4, chemistry assignment, 6th class, topic structure of atom and subatomic particles. Our first question is, the relative charge of the electron is, generally each and every atom made up of the proton, electron and neutron. These are called fundamental particles or subatomic particles. Okay, among the particles, electrons are the negatively charged particles, protons are positively charged particles, and neutrons are chargeless particles. So, from coming to answer, the relative charge of the electrons is, electrons are negatively charged particles. So, the charge of the electron is -1.602 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb. Otherwise, -4.8 × 10⁻¹⁹ ESU. ESU means electrostatic unit. It is the serious unit of the charge. Coulomb is the SI unit of the charge. This is the absolute charge of the electron. The relative charge of electron means simply we have to write the negatively charged particles. Second question is, what is the relative charge of the proton? Proton is the one of the fundamental particle present inside the atom. Nothing but subatomic particles. Generally, protons are positively charged particles. Okay. Next one. Coming to the relative charge of proton is +1 unit. The absolute charge of proton is 1.602 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb. Otherwise, 4.8 × 10⁻¹⁹ ESU, electrostatic unit. Okay, our third question is mass of the neutron. So, what is a neutron? Neutron is one of the fundamental particle present inside the atom. See here, neutron discovered and named by James Chadwick. The charge of the neutron is zero. The relative charge of the neutron is zero. Nothing but neither positive nor negative. Whereas the protons are positively charged particles, the electrons are negatively charged particles. But neutron has a mass approximately equal to mass of the proton. So here our question is, what is the mass of the neutron? See here, mass of neutron is 1.674 × 10⁻¹⁷ kilograms. Otherwise, 1.674 × 10⁻¹⁴ grams. And one more unit also, there one more value, that is 1.0087 AMU. Here AMU means atomic mass unit. 1 AMU is equal to 1.66 × 10⁻¹⁷ kilograms. Otherwise, 1.66 × 10⁻¹⁴ grams. So simply we can say the mass of the neutron is 1.674 × 10⁻¹⁷ kilograms or 10⁻¹⁴ grams. Next, our fourth question is, subatomic particle neutron discovered by. Generally, inside the atom, we have the three subatomic particles, proton, electron, neutron. Proton discovered by Goldstein, electron discovered by Thomson, and neutron discovered by J.J. Thomson. So, our answer is, neutron discovered by James charged week. Next one, charge of the neutron. Charge of the neutron equal to zero, nothing but chargeless particles. Next one, coming to the mass of neutron, 1.674 into 10 power minus 27 kilograms. Otherwise, 1.674 into 10 power minus 24 grams. You know very well, 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Then 1 gram is equal to 10 power minus 3 kilograms.